Alright, what is up, guys? It's me, KirbyAttack48, and we're here on Baconcraftia to do the final tour of the third map. That's right, we are resetting. 1.9 is being released February 29th, so we will be resetting the server right after that. So we just wanted to do a quick tour of the server, and they're murdering each other. Great. So anyway, let's start. Hey, Steve-o, what's this thing?
This is what happens when no one's on, and I get bored, and I have a lot of random stuff in my inventory.
Nice.
It's basically just, I don't even know. It could be an altar, it could be just, a storage shed, I don't know.
Wonderful.
So, cool. Yeah.
10 out of 10, great Steve-o build.
10 out of 10. All question, right. What the message board that was frequently used and very important.
Oh, yes. Yes. We used it so much. All right.
Okay, I'm going to take down this slime.
Also, look, it still says Ginger Ninja. Guys, he doesn't exist anymore. He's Moose Buttons now. All right, next we have the stables. This was Blue Panda Wizard and I... Our little thing, Madoo Dad, just wanted to get into the horse business, and then, of course, nobody ever did anything with it. And then, of course, we have our spawn wheat, the one wheat to rule all wheats that's always been here. Oh, hey, Drum, here's some food, by the way.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. All right, onwards. Then we had my banner and fireworks shop that kind of failed. I gave up on it.
I would have bought fireworks, but I don't.
Yeah, I would have too.
I don't know how to make them.
I had fireworks in there, just not a ton.
I just didn't know how to.
I focused too much on the banners and stuff.
Banners are cool though too. There's no banners in here.
No, I took it all down. Look, if you see, it says up there banners and fire stuff closed. I closed it down.
Where does it say it? Oh, up there.
Yeah.
I can barely read. You can only read that if you're way back behind it.
Yeah,
no wonder.
I know. Bad placement. Hey! Alright, and then next up, we had the great Carl and Steve-o tree, which, Steve-o,
yes.
I guess you can explain, because this is one of my favorite builds.
So what happened here was, Carl got on the server and started building a giant tree, and, he got bored or something. I don't know why he stopped, but he said he quit, and I asked if I could have it, and he said yes. So I decided to finish it. He had a good amount of stuff on it. He had most of the base and a few of the outer branches, and then he had up right where Drum is right now. There's a little platform that I kept mostly the same. But then I like redid the whole thing. He had an elevator thing on the inside, and I turned it into stairs. And yeah, right here's his infinite water and crafting table. That's I left from when it was his, and then I kind of left this wood area.
I was gonna say you kind of added a village and bell tower to the top of it.
A little bit, just a little bit.
Hey, where are you guys?
So just a little bit.
I just added a little.
Hey, Joe, where
touching
are you?
Up. We're in the tree.
Oh yeah, just
okay,
a little bit.
I moved his chest thing too.
I'm on my way.
That set up, but yeah, there's a little wheat farm up in the top area too. There's a diving board, a furnace workshop kind of thing, and then a bunch of houses. And there's like three, I think, ways up to the two. There's at least two. Yeah, there's three ways up to the upper floor. There's the one by the pool area, and then there's the, there's just a lot of houses and things up in this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like
this.
This
is definitely one of the cooler builds, I think.
Thanks.
Yeah. Plus it was work with two people, not just like one person building his own thing.
Yeah. Bell tower was a pain in the butt.
I bet.
Do you have any sand?
Where's my hut? I have a little house in here.
Yeah. Go down those stairs and then go left. And then it's right up there.
Hey, look at this! It's an endermite! Whoa!
It's a thing, why is it here?
Somebody must have enderpearled up here.
Oh, it was probably me.
Leave it, we need to capture it.
Okay,
Oh, he's hurting me!
Oh, I forgot the Enderman farm we made.
Ah, frick!
He can climb blocks.
In the house.
This is not going well. He's gonna jump! Oh, no, he's not.
Wait, okay, he's tracking me. Hurry, block him in right now.
Why do we want him?
Ah! Whoa, he almost hit me off! Guys, no!
Not TNT!
Oh, no.
I'm dead. Bye.
No, don't bunch you.
I got pushed.
I killed it. Man. He deserved to die.
I jumped and then Drum got in front of me and I saw myself just slide towards the edge of the tree and I went, oh god.
Hey, look, it's my room.
Yeah. We have an Endermite now. That's good progress.
No, Daryl killed it.
Daryl killed it.
Oh god. Double team.
Is my bow too powerful?
I don't know. What's on it?
I can't do that because...
Everything?
Wait, are you guys setting the tree on fire?
What power is
No, of course not.
Four.
Four, are you guys? Is mine. You guys probably shouldn't.
Yeah, please don't.
Oh, wait, is blue helping me?
All right.
No, stop.
The tree is one of the coolest things on the server, without a doubt. Lots of fun times here. I think we had a fireworks show up there once, didn't we?
I don't know.
I think we did after the PvP fight. It was really sad when I used all my fireworks.
Oh, baby zombie. Okay.
And then we had, Oh, actually, behind the tree there's some stuff.
Yeah, there's a spleef arena, too.
Oh, that's mine, yeah.
Yeah. Let's go to the drum spleef arena. Because that one's actually pretty cool.
Is it, though?
Hey!
What?
What'd you guys just blow up?
Oh, it was a fire arrow near the TNT that was used to block in the...
Oh.
So well, the hole in part of the tree.
Gerald, do you have Depth Strider?
Wait, what's under here?
Makes
Someone has a secret carrot farm underneath the tree.
Really?
Yeah, I found... I just broke a block and I found a carrot farm.
Nice. Well, that's Piper, yeah. Alright, and then we got the Drum Spleef Arena. Drum and I played a few games here. I think he won.
Well, it's a whole base down here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, under the tree?
Under the tree.
Yeah, Carl had a little outpost.
Okay, I didn't know that was there.
Hey, can we play Spleef?
Sure.
Okay, ready?
I need to go make sure my tree's not burning down.
Hold on, everyone has to go outside of the doors first.
I call blue.
Okay. I call whatever color this is, green.
Ready?
No.
Here, am I playing too? Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Right, how do I open the doors?
I open the doors.
You don't. Okay, start.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
This is gonna take a long time to read.
Oh, damn.
Bye, Drum. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, I guess you could pick up snowballs, but that doesn't do anything. Me and Daryl are using diamond shovels.
Oh, I was using the one in the chest. Oh my gosh, there's so many snowballs down here.
Wait, where's my room? There's my room.
Jared's got the ultimate. Oh no, no! Oh, what? That's not what I'm supposed to use. Get out of there! No! Oh, I hit him. Aw, oh, darn.
Who won?
Not me. I think Jared won. Hey!
Open the doors.
Hey, boy.
I'm gonna fix the hole that someone just blew in my tree real quick. Oh, it was on the staircase. That's why there's a hole there. There's
Ow! Guys, I don't have good armor, so, like, I'm gonna die.
Alright, that's Drum's Spleef Arena. I don't know if you guys knew this, but Colton and Dakota actually had a base back here.
Yeah. Oh, way in the corner over there?
Yeah. I keep calling her Dakota, but it's darkening fire now.
Oh, never mind. Hey, Drew, do you have enderpearls I can have?
No, I don't.
Can we just go creative mode?
Yeah. Or here, we're in spectator now.
No.
Let's go.
Don't worry, I won't do anything.
Right. Oh, there we go.
Or we can be lame.
Was there? I don't remember what this tree was like in this area.
Here, if you guys want to spectate over to me, this is Colton and Darkening Fire's base. I don't know if you guys remember, but they had a stint on the server where they were on like all the time for a solid 3 weeks, and that was it. That's all they've appeared on the server, and it was awesome while it lasted.
Yeah, they had an entire section I've ever seen.
Spectator mode and can't teleport to you.
Yeah, can you make me not spectator real quick? I need to pick up some items. from when I died.
And
I
Jared,
got stuck on the tree.
Jared, you can come teleport to me.
The only person I can teleport to is Candlelight Bob.
No, press 287.
All right, thank you, Daryl.
That doesn't work, Daryl.
That doesn't work.
There. Now do it.
You only put yourself in creative mode.
I think he's aware.
It's a little bit more than just 287, but it's... It's not bad.
Let's just go back on survival then.
Oh god, I'm in the middle of a block. Okay, here we go.
Ready?
Ready now. I'm ready.
Alright, there we go.
Yeah.
So this was their base. It's actually really cool. And as always, it looks awesome. They do a really good job with building.
Yeah, I found it once because the way I found it was I went into your what's it called? The
PvP village town hall.
PvP village, saw the map, and I was like, wait, well, who's building anything near
and
me?
Yeah, so when I was mapping this, I didn't know it existed, and I found it back here, and then I just assumed, oh, this is Colton's, and then I asked him, and he was like, oh, yeah, I built a little base.
I'm pretty sure he built the, like, entire frame, and I'm pretty sure she did the, like, interior.
She did
yeah, that's
really
what they did last
job.
Time, I remember.
They did a really good job with it.
Yeah, they did.
It looks awesome. I like the... Jeez, I just love the whole thing, actually.
It's just... Yeah, they do a real good job with
just... J-Dog breaks his way in. I'm flying through the wall. I've never built an ender chest, so I found someone's once and just put a carrot in it. And that's
nice. There were a few around spawn.
Yeah. What?
Alright.
When are we eating?
And then if you guys head east here...
Which way is east?
Follow the Kirby...
East?
Where's the
I
Kirby?
You said west.
Oh god.
Go away, drum.
All right, I see the Kirby. Don't let the Kirby shoot. And I like. Why is there a chicken in this tree?
Yeah, when we're. Oh, what?
No.
I'm down for anything.
You killed the chicken.
Did I?
No seafood.
No, drum did.
Oh, okay. All right, onwards.
You sniped it out of the tree.
Where are we going? Dirt.
Back to more spawn.
Fight them!
Oh wait, when are we eating?
Survivors!
Alright, let's go.
Oh, okay, good.
Hey, can we go
Hudson's
back and
Hudson's coming over.
Does anyone have infinity?
Yeah, we're gonna go to the park.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, and if you guys keep going that way, you'll find Steve-O's second castle.
Oh, sweet. This looks cool.
Oh, I don't like it.
Yeah, Steve-O doesn't like it.
I haven't seen this.
I wasn't very happy with it. The main reason I built it was for the dock down by the water.
Can you put me in survival, Daryl?
No!
Ow!
That sounded painful.
It was.
But yeah, this was Steve-O's kind of second base here. And then if you guys... Before we head over to your super legit awesome castle, let's go check out Ninja Chef's base. So... You guys probably don't even know it existed, but if you follow me a little north here...
Oh, I see it. Yeah, it's by the mushrooms, right?
Yeah, so Ninja Chef has been whitelisted from the start, and on the first map, she built a portal to a roof forest...
A nice boots,
...and built a little roof forest base, and then on this one... Or she didn't do anything on the second map, and then on this one, she showed up and built a little base on the roof forest, just like just like the first map.
I kind of like the base. I would just wish it was finished.
And it's real small, but it's real nice. It's cute. It's cozy.
Yeah, and then she's got some crops out here too, on the water by the cows and stuff. She's actually got better farming stuff than I do. I only ever had chickens.
We need a jukebox.
There's one in my castle.
Yeah. So this is just what Ninja Chef's base. There wasn't a ton there, obviously. And then if we want to go back to Steve-O's castle.
Steve-O's second castle.
Steve-O's original castle, which is legit as crap.
Yeah.
It looks real good. Steve-O, I think you have some of the best builds on the server, without a doubt.
Thank you.
Yours and Drum's bases might be my two favorite.
I haven't seen Drum's, so I'm excited to see that, actually. That's kind of why.
On this world?
Yeah. I heard you're on a mesa, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I found that mesa, walked over to it, grabbed some clay and then left. I didn't even know your space was there until after.
Paige and I dug a whole chunk almost.
I know. I really like this castle.
Me too.
Thank you. I love the, like, levels, like the level changes. Mm-hmm. I think that's what makes it really cool.
What do you, oh, the fact that it's got so many different just areas.
Everything, just everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Feel free to grab stuff like food from my chests, because
hey, look, you never got rid of the buttons.
No, I like them on the stairs going down.
Woo!
They ended up like, well, that, and it would have been so much work because they're so high up there. It's like, all right, I'm just gonna leave them.
You're welcome. I got bored one day and I was like, Steve-O needs buttons.
And there were buttons literally all over the castle.
But yeah,
there's so much bread and just stuff in my, because of all my wheat farms over there.
I really like these, like, long windows that, like, don't have any glass.
Dude, Steve-O.
Yeah, I liked them. I did that one, so if anyone ever decided to attack, I had areas to shoot out of, but also because, of all the vines on the side, I can climb up and just jump in them straight into my room.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Cool.
And I liked your really big banner, too.
Yeah, I was going to say, that might be one of my favorite parts, is you made a giant life-size banner.
Of my banner.
Of your banner.
Yeah.
What else is there? Oh, and then you had your little mine entrance here, off to the side.
Oh, yeah, way over there by the... Yeah, it went down, and then it had a little, like, starting area for three different mine shafts, and I never really used it, so...
Yeah,
there.
But it looks cool.
Whose ginormous farm is over to the side?
That's Steve-O's.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. I don't think I ever saw that, or at least that
I doubled it just, like, in the past couple months or so. It
oh, my God, look at
quite
this.
That big.
Yeah. And then we had, back over kind of at spawn, I don't know whose little thing this is, but somebody built it. I think Wonder Waffles did. It's not very big. Where'd you guys
go? What is it? Here, can we fly again so it's faster?
Yeah, we're probably just going to fly for the rest of the time just because I do need to get going and such.
Let's just go on survival when we get to the place.
But this hut, I'm not really sure whose it is, but it's someone's.
Wait, where are you?
If you go to the nether portal and spawn.
Uh-huh.
And then you go a little north, there's just like a tiny random little hut thing.
This castle
thing?
We can't
go in the nether portal.
Oh, the hut.
Oh,
yeah.
I see it.
And then there was this little castle that was also Moose Buns.
I like it. Like, I'm really... It's such a simple little thing, but it's really decorative. And...
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the tops with the fence gates and the slabs.
Yeah, that's a nice touch. And then I liked the use of the cobble next to the windows on the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Because that just looks really nice.
We had that, and then J-Dog's mini kind of base area over here.
Castle rustles my jimmies. Sorry, continue.
he had his little underground base area, and then he has, of course, the chess board he made.
I love the chess board.
We tried playing a game of chess on it, and it was actually awful.
Really?
Yeah,
just
because
it's so hard to tell what's happening.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And then you have his kind of two, three towers above it, or random houses on top of it.
Yeah.
And if you guys didn't know, if you see this little wood hut kind of right next to it,
mm-hmm.
Wrong way, drum.
Oh, wrong way?
Little wood hut. Oh, this thing over
yeah.
here?
Yeah, if you guys go right below it, you'll find Jackson's thing. His little base here.
Yeah. I always come out of this nether portal, no matter, like...
Same.
Yeah, me too.
I'm just like, where am I?
I was like, alright, there's stairs here, I'm coming up. Go ahead.
And then we had Drum's kind of cool tower-looking thing here. But you kind of did the first map, and then we liked it so much we told you to do it again.
Yeah, I know. I did the same kind of thing.
Yeah, I do like this. What is it clay, then? The gray?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, it's cyan clay, which looks real nice. And then we have this super random building that didn't ever get used. I'm not really sure why it's here.
Where are you at?
That's blue.
It's the blue and brown... and purple.
Oh, I see it.
Like,
yeah, what is this?
Dude, look how much clay is on these chests. Paige and I dug all that up.
But then, right next to it is, is Blue's mini base.
That's a lot of clay.
And Blue's base got used quite a bit. which was good. And he has, like, cute little boat and stuff. This whole area of spawn is just awesome.
Yeah, I use... This is the enchanting enchanting table that I used. This is... I didn't have my own. I used this one. I couldn't find cows to save my life.
Yeah, same.
Kirby's PvP thing.
Yeah, and just real quick, on the way there, 9 Rec 9 starter house. And, of course, on the mountain up above the village, you have his third wall he built on the third map. And, of course, we can't forget about the pit.
What the heck is
this? Oh, the
pit.
I never finished that. I always forget about it.
This looks awesome. What is this?
It's literally just a fighting death.
Yeah, it's a fight to the death thing. You go in. I was going to put windows in the center one, and then pressure plates and pistons over in this other area, but I never got around to it because I keep forgetting about it.
Yeah, the pit was pretty cool. And then, of course, we have the PvP village. We already did, like, a super long thing on it, so I'll just go over it quickly.
It's like 8 episodes about it.
Well, and then we had our hour-long PvP fight.
That's true.
But it was...
I actually never fought in this, which kind of disappointed me.
We only ever did one fight. It was just because the classes and stuff took so long to get... I'm going to try and get more stuff so we can do one this weekend before we reset as well. But there was the market and the kind of smaller area across the way. We had just a few more houses, a quarry and a lumber mill thing, a mesa. Of course, we had our Baconcraftian village where 8 different people built houses. We have, I've already showed all this off, but it's pretty cool.
I'm back.
So, you know.
I like J-Dog's version of your
house. Right?
Wait, what?
My house, J-Dog's house is very, very, very similar to mine, and if you look between the two, you will notice what I'm talking about.
Wait, but which one's J-Dog's? This one?
This one's mine.
Kirby's
humble
house.
And I've actually
J-Dog's is this other one over here.
And I actually released a video how to build this house a while back because somebody asked me to, so I did. And then,
hey,
of course,
where are you?
Just real quick, I don't know if you guys noticed, but this is Lance's only build on the server. I'm actually going to screenshot it because he's awesome.
I'm going to get my name in the way, so.
But it looks real cool and has cool windows and whatnot.
Yeah, I like the... Oh, yeah, especially like the chandelier thing and the...
That's cool.
This window thing over here that has the solid blocks just levitating. I do really like that.
Dude, look at this giant arena.
Yeah, and then I built the stadium, of course. Gotta have a stadium.
It's a nice stadium.
Thank you. Yeah, I try.
Like, I just... It's so clean. Like, you stuck to, like, 4 different types of blocks, and you were done.
Yeah, if you notice, most of the village is the same 4 blocks.
Over and over.
Stone brick, slabs, and then the dark oak and spruce.
These, like, apartments?
Yeah, and they're each differently shaped just to screw with people.
Really?
Yeah. And then, of course, we have the cemetery, which has all the UHC deaths, I think, through UHC 15.
Oh, wow.
I didn't update it after it. This took forever.
Looks like it's a huge cemetery, too.
Yeah. But that took a while. And then, of course, we have the town hall. And I got to say, so I worked on this for, like, a few months, and then Carl and Lance came in on the last, like, 2 days to get it super set up really quick, which was awesome, and we got a fight. If you guys go just a bit north of it, you'll find Moose Bun's stables, which are blown up and completely destroyed.
Yeah, I always liked walking through it. Like, this is what the apocalypse would look like.
Exactly. Nothing says apocalypse like pink stained glass.
The front, actually, just that front entryway is what I feel like creepers trying to get into a building would do.
I don't know if this death in the cemetery, cobalt disconnected.
Yeah. We've had 2 disconnects in UHCs now. I'm trying to think if there's anything else around spawn. Oh, my base. I have a base around spawn.
Yeah, it's somewhat nearby.
And then the horse track. If you guys head east...
Yeah, the horse track.
You find Kirby Island. It's never finished, of course, because I never finished my actual base. But it just had a bunch of farms and a bunch of bridges and all my stuff and whatnot.
It really deserves to be finished.
It really does. Cool. I'm going to try and finish it up this week so I can do it some justice.
Oh, yeah, it definitely deserves to be finished. It's so cool looking.
Yeah.
I didn't know you'd started filling in the levels on it.
The domes are back.
Yeah, the domes are everywhere. And then I think the last thing around spawn is we have, of course, the horse racetrack, which sadly never got used. I think we used it, like, once.
Yeah. Once or twice. But this took I raced someone on it, and I lost, but...
This took forever to make. This underwater portion, by the way, never doing again.
As part of my plan for the new map, I'm planning on doing an underwater base.
Oh, good luck.
Thank you. I'm going to need it.
Yeah. But it went underground, and it was awesome, and I love my horse racetrack. But whatever.
Yeah, it's nice. It's a really nice track. And it's probably going to be a part of the inspiration for my underwater base.
Woo! Other than that, I think that was kind of it around spawn.
Yeah, other than the massive farm that I have.
Holy crap.
Have you not noticed it?
Like, no, I knew it was big, but not this big.
I doubled the size in the last couple months.
Dang.
Hey, Daryl.
Yeah.
Like, I could have swept through this once and had, like, food for life.
You know, yeah, like, I have no use of any, like, meat or anything. I just make a ton of bread.
Nice. Yeah, can you put me on survival? I'm going to go soon. Like, right now.
All right.
Yeah, and then I get
okay.
a little bit of carrot, a little bit of pumpkin and stuff.
Let's head through the nether so we can go visit the blue ostrich ninja base and drums base. Are you guys ready for survival?
Do you
remember where my secret farms are?
Sure.
Daryl.
That was close. J-Doc.
J-Doc.
Hey, Daryl.
Yeah.
Do you know where my secret farms are?
Nope.
If you just head in the normal world, if you head the same way in the nether, like there's the normal world. Oh, wait, I'll get back on.
Ow.
Ah, suckers.
Drum punch Daryl.
Wait, there's only one.
Oh, you jerk. There's only one what?
Cart.
Yeah.
Oh, there's an endermite in this hall.
Oh, there is! More endermite. But this is on the way to the blue ninja ostrich. Oh, there's another one. There's two of them. Drum.
Oh, must. Sorry.
Angry pigmen too.
I'm on fire.
Oh, it went through Jared and hit you.
Oh, there's another endermite here at Blue's base.
All right.
Whoa.
Blue, look out. Coming for you.
And then, of course, we have the Blue Ninja Ostrich base, which is definitely one of the coolest. Yeah.
My secret farms, if you head straight that way, they're over there.
This is cool. I don't know if I've seen this entire thing.
So if you
want to show
them.
Whoa, look at that tower.
I'm coming. Wait, did we have to go left or through the portal?
Through the portal.
Okay, that's what I thought.
It's a little far. It's like right in between our basins.
I never saw this really tall.
This is different.
This base is possibly the best collaboration. They did an insane job here.
Yeah, they did. I really they get the best base award.
The best part is so this was Ostrich Buns, Blue Panda Wizard, and Moose Buns, and they each kind of built their own thing. So you can see over on your left, or obviously the big giant towery thing. That's Ostrich's.
Oh, wow.
And then if you look to the right, just right here, this is Blue Panda Wizard's kind of base. He had some stuff in it, not a ton, though. And then if you go back, you have Moose Bun's castle. Whoa. Like, this is fantastic.
Who made this, like, really tall tower? Because the top looks really cool.
That's Ostrich Buns.
It makes me think of, what's the thing with, like, the Greek gods and stuff?
Olympus?
Mount Olympus.
Yeah, that's what it reminds me of.
I am low on food, holy cow.
Yeah, feel free to, like, take it and stuff from people, I guess, because end of the server. End of the world, dang it.
Just purge everyone.
Well, no, I have, like, 62,
But yeah, they had just like this. They used a lot of snow and ice, which I think looked really good with their stone brick and whatnot.
Yeah, and then they complements the spruce for the paths.
Yeah, they did a real nice job. So I'm excited if they keep it up for the next map. I'm excited to see what'll happen.
Did you notice how these two things look like actual statues with swords?
What?
These two things right over here by me.
Oh, I never noticed anything.
Leading
like that.
Up to that big tower, there's two They're Phil and Bill.
I didn't even know that.
They're awesome. I looked at them and I was like, no, and they are. They're people. I think they're people just supposed to be standing there.
That's really cool. But yeah, they did a really, really nice job over here.
There's redstone parkour thing too.
Yeah, and then they built a massive parkour arena over kind of north a little bit. But yeah, this is the Blue Ninja Ostrich's base. It's freaking awesome.
Yeah, it is.
And I think the last thing is Drum's base, so let's head over there.
You just head over there and then TP us. How's that sound?
Yeah, all right, I will head over there and TP you guys.
What was the thing you were talking about, Candle, with the sword people?
So right at the base of the tower, there's there's a little flat spot in the stairs.
Oh, I see it. That's cool.
Yeah, I really like that. I never would have thought of trying to do that and having it work. Nope, I'm not doing that. I'm not falling.
Oh, that's what the signs with the names were.
Yeah, Bill and Phil.
I didn't realize that. That's cool.
I don't think I can make it into the water down there.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was worried about.
I'll fight you. For Stabby McGee. I'll fight you.
I like Blue's banner.
Wow.
Stabby McGee.
I told him I'd fight him.
Oh my god.
All right. I am at the drum base. Are you guys ready for TP?
Yeah. I hear the nether
pole. Gather things. Okay. I get all of these. All
right. So this is the inside of Drum's base. It's freaking huge. I mean, you could get lost in here.
It's the plan.
There's a very, very large zombie spawner thingy.
Oh, yeah. There's both a zombie and a spider spawner in the base.
There's a very large amount of stone slabs. Holy cow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it took a long time.
But this base is just, it's freaking massive. And then you have a drum room of glory. With one of the coolest banners on the server, no doubt.
Hey, mine's the coolest.
I love your banner, Steve-O. I hope you know that.
Short and sweet, but actually, I take it back. This is the coolest banner I've ever seen.
And then you had kind of Drum's little villager area. I want to show you guys the outside of Drum's base, because it looks fantastic. It's just... There's very few words to describe it. It's beauty.
I don't know where to go.
Follow me, Steve-O.
Up the stairs?
Oh, yeah. Right. Also, there's a mine shaft right there.
Yeah. And the baby zombie. I don't remember what you named him.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if I named him. Probably Jeeves.
Jeeves.
Probably.
I like it.
I captured a pumpkin zombie. Not on in my base. I named him Pablo.
I see, Jeeves. He looks so sad to be behind the glass.
But if you guys look out here, like, this is fantastic.
Oh, wow.
Come look at it, Steve-O, bask in its glory.
I am. I'm already basking in its... I love it, because there's the terrain. The terrain makes it twice as good.
It really does.
Like, if you tried building this in the grass kind of thing, it wouldn't work as well.
Yeah, yeah. This was my shabby villager breeding machine thing.
Villager breeding machine?
Pretty much.
And then, Brendan, if you notice the giant beacons over here, this is the Brendan base. And note as you get closer, every single status effect possible.
He spent a lot of time getting wither heads. And we battled them underneath my base.
Do you have a wither battle room in your base?
I do, yeah. It's just a giant room near bedrock.
But Brendan's base was super simple. The beacons change color every level, which I thought was really cool.
Oh, I think I've seen that. Or at least they... Oh my gosh.
And
he had
tons
effects.
Of stuff.
Yeah, he did have... There's spent a lot of time. Oh my god, the amount of mobs.
Wait, you guys found a Mushroom Island?
Yeah. I helped them. I don't remember where we were, but I helped them push them back here.
Wait, how do you go down? Oh, it's over there. I see. Oh, the stairs are in this corner. Mushroom Island.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
But I think that's everything on the server, right?
Yes.
Did I miss anything?
I don't know.
Drum, that's a lot of diamonds.
Where?
I have never seen this many diamonds in one place.
I want to see diamonds. Where?
Come outside.
It's all my diamond block.
This is all of drum. You're still going?
Yeah.
What? How'd you get this much diamond?
Mined a lot.
I had like X-ray. 16 total.
I already told you X-rays don't work anymore.
Yeah, he knows, Jared.
I can't even hear anyone. These chickens are killing me.
I can hear them through your mic.
All right, I think that's it, right?
That doesn't look like diamond anymore.
I gotta get going. I gotta write a script for a thing I'm doing in like 20 minutes. So.
Ooh, where does this go? I threw an ender pearl. I'm finding out. Okay, it's a pit.
We should have a PvP battle really quickly.
That's a lot of TNT.
I hear it. I can see it now too. And the diamond.
Did you just blow up your base?
No, he blew up the area in front of it.
Oh, nice. I gotta go, so I'm gonna call it good. You guys can feel free to tour and whatever still. Just please don't blow up my base, because I do want to finish it sometime this week. Are the pigmen still pissed off?
Let's avoid blowing up my bases, too.
But thank you guys for watching. This has been the final third map server tour. See you guys next time. Peace out.